Hey, what do you think? You think the new boss is gonna make us do a fucking patrol every time they take a pot shot at us?
Never trying to understand an officer, Mace. A different breed. They even fuck with the lights on.
God damn it, quit your bitching, man. This ain't so bad. Walk with nature, walk with God, right, boys?
If God was real, then these guys wouldn't be trying to kill us every goddamn day, and Keaton would still be around here.
God works in mysterious ways, Sergeant.
Yeah, so I guess God's plan is our chaos then, huh?
Jesus fucking Christ, man.
What you looking at, Sergeant? Seeing what they see?
What's that, bro?
Dead Americans?
God damn, you're a fucking buzzkill, man.
Well, every time they take a pot shot at us, they're figuring us out. When the big one comes, they'll have us dialed in.
And how would you do it if you were them?
What?
How would you do it if you were them?
How would I do it? Well, first I'd knock out our mortar pit. Without that, we're fucked. Then I'd start hammering our stand two trucks, armored Humvees, especially Outraz 2.
That protects our mortars.
Take out our ammo depot so we can't resupply. And I'd hit our generator.
Effectively kill our comms. And then I'd start sending fighters on the switchbacks. It'd be a race to get inside the wire before air support.
Yeah, but even that's gonna take a few hours. The B1s come all the way from fucking Qatar.
Yeah, that's right, Carter.
Yeah.
Hey, get inside our camp, take our ECP, divide us in half. Pretty much then we're fucked.
God damn it, bro. What the fuck pissed in your Cheerios?
Well, sorry, pal, but that's life at Camp Keating.
You thought how we stop him, Sarge?
We don't.
Hey, guys, you're gonna want to take a look at this.
It's fucking people, man.
What the fuck?
Bro, we can't leave a baby here, man.
Who would do that, man? I'll take her, Sergeant. I'm good with kids.
Yo, bro, I don't fucking like this.